it's not a big problem, but it is a problem. It's my name. You know, I find that still a lot of people call me Lisa. Wrong! My name is Liza. Liza has a Z in it. Well, for instance, somebody will come up to me on the street and say, "Hello, Lisa, how are you?" I say, "Fine, thank you, but it's Liza." Or somebody will say, "Lisa, what a nice hat you have on." I'll say, "Thank you very much, but my name is Liza. And that's my hair." So you can see what I mean. Anyway, I've been trying to figure out a final solution to this whole thing, and I think I've come up with the answer. Jack? It's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S. That's Lisa with an S. Go with snobs. It's Z instead of S. Line instead of room. Simple as can be. See, Liza? It's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S. That's Lisa with an S. Go with snobs. It's Z instead of S. Line instead of blue. Simple as can be. See, Liza? Now, if my name were Ada, I'd be Ada. Even backwards, I'd be Ada. Or if my name were Ruth, then I'd be Ruth. Because with Ruth, what can you do? Or Sally, or Margaret, or Ginger, or Faye. But when you're Liza, you always have to say, it's Liza with a Z, not Liza with an S. Because Liza with an S goes snobs. It seems better than S. Mine's better than Lee. It's simple as can be. See, Liza? Oh, and that is only half of it. There's another way they treat me cruelly. How often I remember someone saying, "There she goes, Lisa Minoli." Or Minoli, or Minola, or Minoli, or Minoli. So is it a wonder? I very often cry. It's M-I-double-N, then E-double-L-I. You double up the N, that's not new. Then E-double-E-L, N with an I. That's what you say, Minoli. Then M-I-double-N, then E-double-L-I, you double up the N, that's not me, then E-double-E-L, end with an I.